In this example, we are given that a simple pendulum oscillates in a vertical plane. When it passes through the mean position, tension and strain is 3 times the weight of the bob. We are required to find what is the maximum angular displacement of a string from vertical during oscillation. Here, if we just draw the physical situation, we can state, so if this is the bottommost position of a pendulum bob, and say its maximum angular displacement or angular amplitude is theta. When from this position, bob was released from initial speed 0, when it reaches the bottom, it will have some speed say V. So we know very well that at the bottommost point, it will experience tension in upward direction, it will experience mg in downward direction, and the rotating reference plane, it will experience the centrifugal force also in downward direction, that is mv square by L, if L is the length of the string. As the bob is started from extreme position and it is reaching the bottommost position, we can say it has fallen by a distance h, and the value of this h can be given as the total length is L, this is also L, so the distance from here to here, this is L cos theta. So we can write H is equals to L minus L cos theta. So it is quite obvious by energy conservation, we can say at the bottommost point, the speed can be written as root 2 GH. And we are given that the tension at the bottommost point is 3 times the weight of bob. So this tension will be equal to gravitational force plus centrifugal force. So we can say at bottommost position or at mean position of this oscillation, we use tension in a string is equals to mg plus mv square by L. Here if we substitute the value of v, we will get T is equals to mg plus m by L into 2gL 1 minus cos theta. And we are given that tension at this point is 3 times the weight of the bob. We can write this T as 3mg is equals to mg plus 2mg minus 2mg cos theta. From this relation, we can see in this case, this 2mg and mg, 3mg gets cancelled out and we get cos theta is equal to 0. This implies the value of theta is equals to 90 degree. That will be the answer of this question. That means in this question, the maximum angular displacement of bob from the vertical position is 90 degree. That means when the string will be horizontal from which the bob starts, then only at the bottommost point, the tension will be 3 times the weight of the bob.